invisible earth and sky and sea, where what the curlew needs not, the farmer tills a house that shall love me as I love it. Well-hedged and honored by a few ash trees, the linnets, greenfinches and goldfinches shall often visit and make loving and flit. Garden, I need never go beyond broken but neat whose sunflowers everywhere fit to be the sign.